I'm Denise Koch. City police are investigating after a 30-year-old man is shot in the back Sunday night. Police responded to the 1800 block of Wolf Street around 10:15. They found the man with a gunshot wound. He was taken to the hospital for treatment. The identity of the victim has not yet been released.